What's up, y'all? Welcome back to KILA TV.
Hey, how do we do this?
I don't know. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to KILA TV.
What up? Welcome back. Yeah. Something like that. I'm trying to tell you, bro. You gotta have like that energy. No, I'm just kidding.
So we got a reaction video for y'all for this new Kendrick track out. I haven't heard it yet.
I've heard it, of course,
because he's a Kendrick fanatic.
Whatever.
So without further ado, let's listen to it real quick. I drive anything, buy my
rings, make them go insane. It starts in about the 145 mark or something like that. I got a halo. I level up every time I say so. Shoot on payroll. Looking like Pancho, looking like Pedro. On the street from Dante. Dang it if a dang go grow when I say grow. Come for Kenny with the mind's touch. Ain't no penny that I don't touch. Y'all my enemy bite on dust. Ain't no talking when it's fatal. Having hard, I can't tell. Half of y'all might need help. I might fall in Rodale. I might ball in Australia. I might call a full rail. All I ask go unveil. Wind blows in the windows and I smack you with a big cloud. She got me elected for. No, we sent for. Plan em. Gotta look at self and ask what happened. How y'all let a conscious go commercial while only making conscious albums? How y'all let the braids on TV? How y'all let the hood at the table? Now y'all don't even know how to rate them. Looking like I'm a creative player. Everybody who didn't pay respect, gotta fess up now and pay your debt. Gotta lay something down to make a threat. Gotta say something now, don't hold your breath.
I mean, don't hold your breath. Bro, let me listen to it.
You've been talking all this trash. You gotta say something now.
I'm trying
to
listen.
Don't hold your breath, bro.
Go back, bro.
Come on, you gotta say something now. Don't hold your breath.
Come on, we didn't finish the thing. He
said, put your career in the Goshens. Leave your body in the ocean.
Oh. And to you, what does that mean?
He gonna kill your career, bro. In the Goshen, then he gonna kill you for real. Throw your body in the goddamn ocean. My bad, y'all.
Where's the Goshen?
It's the Midwest, bro. See?
Okay.
I'm Midwest. Midwest, stand up.
See, I don't. Can you get through it without any interruptions? So much I can't sleep. So much I'm retired. I'm about to live my life today free. She said she broke down when Prince died. My hair down, Prince lived to me. Get your ass up and be inspired. You know how many bodies in the street. Take the mask off so you can see.
Gotta rep the set, KILA TV.
Right. Well, I already know what you feel about it.
Clearly.
I mean, it was fire, I give you that much. But it's just,
this song wasn't gonna die before. Mask Off was fire before. It's gonna live on.
Live on for how long?
I don't know, longer.
Oh, longer now because Kendrick's on it?
Hell yeah. That's what the remix is all about. You make a remix for that girl, for that thing to live on.
We was having this debate earlier in the day,
mm-hmm.
saying he doesn't think Wale deserves to be in the circle as the Big Sean's, the J. Cole's, and I guess the Logic's. You put Logic in there too?
I put Logic in there.
Which is hilarious. So crazy to me.
For our generation, he'd be speaking on extra relevant stuff. He says it.
You're saying like Wale don't speak about relevant stuff, bro?
I mean, if he does, like, it's just,
it just don't
resonate.
Okay.
Like everybody else does.
Whose fault is that?
I guess it's his.
It's his fault?
Ain't my fault.
So do you think people out here looking for some more songs like Mask Off, which are just like, I don't know what you want to consider Mask Off, like a club banger or something like that? Like,
I mean, Mask Off is a club banger. It's definitely one of those party anthems. What do you mean?
Other than the hook of Mask Off, like, how much of the song do you actually like recite?
A lot of it. Why love you lying?
Why you always lying? You tripping by saying Wale can't be in the same category as them.
He's not in the circle. He can pop his head into the circle.
No, man.
At the center of that circle, you have Kendrick, J. Cole. You got Logic, you got Big Sean, of course. Like,
I'll even throw him. Way in. Like, it's a small circle, but
you said way in.
You said what?
So you're gonna throw him way in there?
Yeah, y'all throw him in the circle.
Are you saying Wale can only poke his head in?
He can do some of this.
So yeah, you.
What y'all doing over there? Oh, that's what y'all doing? I'm gonna go back over here.
Wale is easily top five lyrical rappers right now.
Dark, dingy club in DC and recite this poem. So, but out of this rap class, he's the little homie. He's the little homie. And everybody else on him.
Who was the big homies then?
He came out in the same class as what? Big Sean? Whatnot?
Same as J. Cole.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All of them surpassed him.
What?
All of them.
Big Sean definitely hasn't surpassed Wale. They're pretty much equal. I give Cole and Kendrick about the same.
No.
You tripping.
Bro, Big Sean came out talking wobbledy wobble 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 wobble. Wobble. Wobbledy wobble 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 wobble. Now he dropped Dark Side Paradise.
A classic joint called Bad. Let's not forget about that. Mm-hmm. Exactly. What was his new album called? Sacrifice? I don't even know.
I Decided, bro.
I Decided, that's what it's called?
Yeah.
I think. I don't know. I didn't know that.
But he knows Shine. I thought the album was going to be called Blue Moon something.
Ridiculous. Album About Nothing is probably the best of 2016. If you haven't listened to Shine yet, go listen to Shine.
I wouldn't recommend y'all waste your time and go listen to Shine.
Don't listen to him.
If you do, go waste your time and listen to Shine. Tell us what you think. But I doubt any of y'all in this thing is going to listen to Shine because... You got better things to do with your time, like listen to Kendrick.
Like, I can't respect Kendrick enough and be like, yeah, go listen to Kendrick, but you really don't even respect Wale. Like, that's what's...
No, like, because I heard it.
Oh, I didn't think Damn was that great.
But it was.
Song we can Wale. Go out on the street and ask people one day.
I was going to say, cut to us walking out on the streets.
What songs they know on Damn other than those three songs? I can ask about Wale too.
I feel like you're gonna be really disappointed when that happens. You're just gonna be like,
I'm not gonna be. It'll prove a point. Like, I'm not gonna be mad or happy about it. It don't matter. I want to figure out, like, what do people listen to? And is it because he's popular, or is it just because his music is that great? Like,
his music is that great.
What's up? We could do that one day. It don't matter.
Okay.
That could be a follow up video.
That would be a follow up video.
I'm with it. Let us know who y'all think is better. Do y'all think Wale is slept on? I think so.
I think he's slept on, but for good reason. Because he's just not worthy waking up on.
That's
about that song. Because we totally got off topic of, you know, that being a fire. Video. Yeah, that reaction right there.
I mean, I liked it. It wasn't terrible. I mean, it was Kendrick. He does what he does. He's fire. Like, I'm not going to sit here and not Kendrick. I don't know about the best. He's pretty good.
TDE.
Man. Anyways. So, yeah. Let us know what y'all think. Y'all got any new music or anything else? Let us know. Also, with our KILA music, let us know any artists that y'all got for us or want to promote or put on a platform y'all think is dope. Let us know in the comments.
Also, email us.
Email us, too. That'll be in the description. Let us know on Instagram, Twitter, whatever. But, yeah, make sure y'all follow us at _KILADC and also on Facebook at KILADC. And, yeah.
All right.
That's about it.
Peace out, y'all.
Peace out.
Boom.